Divide a sheet of newspaper in four parts. Roll using a thin stick to make paper tubes. Paint these tubes to get colored tubes. Take a circular container and trace it on cardboard. Place two tubes at one corner. And one tube each at the remaining corners. At one corner, there is an extra tube. Bend it along the edge, then bend the next one along the edge, and so on. After completing one row, place the container and weave around it. Apply glue for the last row. Insert the last tube below the tube in front. Let it dry and cut extra length.